Hi, this is Jay with Jay Prior Coaching. It's been a bit since I've made a video, so thanks for tuning in. I know that we have a lot going on in our country, so before I talk about anything else personal development-wise, I just want to say a couple things about that. If you haven't watched Brené Brown's take on Charlottesville, I highly recommend it. I can put a link below so you can check that out. She has great things to say, and so I don't want to repeat her, but that's something I recommend. The other thing that I recommend is that you find something to do that has you feel centered and powerful. Everything we do in my work comes from a perspective that everything is energy. And I always say, I don't care if you believe it or not, but if you practice it, it really will support you. And when you are energetically feeling like the life is being sucked out of you, and then you're trying to do something to come from that place, it does not serve you, nor does it serve the world. And so, you know, we are waking up every day in a country with a president who is hijacked all the time, and you never know what you're going to wake up to. We don't know. And so we have to practice ourselves at being as centered as we possibly can and not coming from our own hijack. And so for myself, what that means is I find things to do that make a difference in the world that also are things that I can do from a place of power. So for me, speaking as a trans person and me, the different things that I get myself involved in different ways that I make a difference are all things that I do because I know that there are places that I come from a real powerful place. Now, there are things that I don't do because all that does when I engage in those things is hijack me. And we've talked about hijack a number of times, right? That's when your amygdala fires. It washes out your right and left prefrontal cortex, so you can't be reasonable, you can't be rational, all you can do is scream and yell. Well, believe me, I get there. And my screaming and yelling, your screaming and yelling, it does not make a difference, okay? And I don't care if it's on Facebook or it's live, screaming and yelling doesn't make a difference. And so what makes a difference is connecting with people and educating people. And those are the things that are important to be done right now. And so if you can find what's yours to do from a place of power and where a place that you feel powerful, that's where I want you to act from. And even if that's just having a conversation with somebody who's different than you, or, you know, going and educating yourself some way that has you wake up to your own privilege or whatever that is, it's important that you find things to do and to contribute from a place where you can feel powerful rather than hijacked. Because believe me, we've got enough hijack happening from the White House. We don't need any more of that. And so please, if you're hijacked, get yourself calmed down, get yourself to a place where you can find your feet, and then get yourself in action. Do that first. That's it for me for now. Thanks.